It wobbled, but it got there. There's Stockman, a drive, block, rebound, Stevie, the shot, just missed. This one wide, Stockman with it, and a penalty as Cote was upended in front of the net. Now Burke, jumping his man, puts his arms around him, and then just threw a left. Rob, you may have seen it a little bit better than I did. I followed the puck in the corner, and then I heard the whistle. Apparently, Cote was cut down in front of the net. He didn't have his helmet on, so that was probably not.
As Robin Roberts had said, 13:03.